So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools. Forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars.
Right now, it's time to sound the battle cry.
Oh. Oh. What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It's the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not the bad guys.
Done talking? I'd like to get this over with.
Don't worry, this won't take too long.
Dude, you were supposed to set up the stage an hour ago. Lars is really mad.
You enslaved your own people for profit. Stole from us our dignity and our history. The titans who came before us left a precious gift in our hands, and you exploited it, cheapened it, sold it out for your own commercial gain. The powerful music of the past, you almost made us forget about it. Almost. Today we shall hear it again. The music of a free people. From the singing of our blades through your flesh, to the pounding of our fists into your skull! For the honor of Bladehenge! For the freedom of its people! And for the glory of its metal!
Here comes the revolution. Time for retribution. Here comes revolution. Time for retribution.
Lion White was only a puppet. He was not our true oppressor. Emperor Deviculus will not let us live in peace. Ever.
We can hide from him.
No. We are done with that. We will keep marching down the Great Highway until we are at Deviculus' doorstep. And then we will truly end this. Once and for all.